This door. It was closed when we came past before. But it's open now.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of Mechon emergency. The way to the Bionis knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, hi.
Thank you.
Oh, hi.
An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionist Knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely. What the?
Look at the emblem. They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Ryan, they're injuries.
They weren't made by no Mechon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mekon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe. It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh, no reason. Ryan, shouldn't we return them to the Bionis?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bionis is returned to the Bionis. That's the way of the Homs. That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good. Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey. Why do you think the Mekon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what? Did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Mekonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mekon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
Hmm. When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mekonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. the Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
Shulk! Shulk! Ryan! What are you playing at? Give us a hand!
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
Ha! We can definitely do this!
Speed!
Yeah!
Rage!
Scream it! Slash!
War Slash!
Now it's all together now! Run with your shot!
This is too easy!
Speed!
Yeah!
You like that?
Right! Nice one! Leave it to Ryan! This is the Monado's power!
I'm powering up!
Alright, we can do it!
We've almost got them!
Okay, now it's right time!
Just one more lap!
Come on!
Beat! Smash that!
Oh. You never stood a chance!
Let's not lose our heads, though!
What on Bionis are those?
Monster's egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno. Ryan, get back!
Ah!
Ryan! No. If that vision comes true, then Ryan, I've got to find him.
Things just don't give up, do ya?
Ryan! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
Heal! Take this! Yeah! Brian! Brian! There's too many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up. Brian, no! Not that way! Brian! Shoot!
One of us figured out these things were trying ambush. Let's do this, Shulk.
Right.
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis Knee. No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Mekonis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis Shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.